And hello everyone. Today we're going to be fixing Sony Xperia Z SIM card slot. It doesn't read the SIM card, so we'll be probably fixing it or replacing it. Depends. So using the pry tool, just open the back cover. And there's four screws around the corners to pull the motherboard out. With the Phillips screwdrivers, you can remove the four screws. Remove the battery cable, LCD cable. Make sure you do not damage the cable. Use a pry tool instead of using the clippers. And then gently pry up the motherboard. A little bit tricky. But lift from the top. Remove the SIM card or the SD card if it's inside. Sorry guys, it's a little bit tricky, you know, but I don't want to put too much pressure, otherwise the motor will break. So I think just because of that, I didn't remove the SIM card, that's why it's making hard for me to remove the motherboard. Alright, so motherboard is out. So you're gonna be looking at the SIM card slot and see that if it's there are six pins and how many of them are broken. If it's one or two, you can still fix it if it's fixable. If not, you can remove the whole SIM card slot, which is a little bit hard job, but if you know what you're doing, you can do so. In my case, I guess only one terminal is broken, that is a side one, the left one. So what I'm gonna do, I'm trying to fix the same SIM card slot instead of replacing the whole thing. So from opening the cover of the SIM card slot from the one side and then solder the one terminal, and I guess that would make it work. And you will need soldering skills. If not, just follow along the video. You shouldn't be that hard to solder it if you have the right tools. And believe me, to replace the whole port is a little bit tricky and it can get worse if you don't know what you're doing. So just to fix this stuff, we'll make it work. It's not gonna be that great job, but it's gonna make it work. So using the solder gun, remove the cover from the one side only. Again, the soldering gun would be set up to 45 to 60. Okay, so I'll remove the one side. It's gonna lift up a little bit, bend it down or bend it upward. Okay, guys, as you can see, that this is the last terminal of it's broken. And it's also missing. So if you have any other phone that has a broken or not working phone, you can remove the terminal from that phone and put it here. Still works. Any kind of phone works. So we're gonna be soldering the very last terminal that is broken, and I guess that will make it work. Sorry guys, it's really hard for me to show you this because it's really tiny, but as you can see, really small terminal. I just put it on. Just put the terminal on and on the place and just put the soldering gun. We'll just stick it. And we'll put the cover back. And as you can see now, it all looks good. Try to put the SIM card in and see if it goes. Most probably the functionality of the putting the SIM card in and out, it might not work properly, but there is nothing much you can do unless you replace the whole thing. So if that's the case, if you want to replace the whole thing, and if you know how to do so, you go ahead with that, but I would say it's kind of tricky. You're gonna put the motherboard back on. Antenna cable, LCD cable, battery cable, and then the screws. Okay guys, everything's back together and hopefully it should work. If you have a question, you can put in the descriptions. I'll try to answer this in the best of my ability, but again, this is a repair which it is just alternating. It's not a long time period for fix, but if that's the case and if you want to replace the whole thing, again need real good skills to replace the whole part, otherwise you can screw up real bad. You might get damaged permanently. So this is a temporary fix, but it works at least. Thanks for watching guys. If you like, please subscribe. And if you do not like the videos, you can put the comments, but please do not put the harsh comment. We try our best to give whatever we can and what we know.